swarm moves snakes in the grass, but I wasn't expecting this.
Kiere, is there something you need?
A soldier was to meet me here many hours ago. We were to run away from this war together.
You sure you want to spend your life with a deserter?
I know it's foolish. I never thought I would fall in love with a client. I fear the other soldiers found out he was planning to desert. If that's true, they'll kill him.
Are you asking me to protect him?
Yes, not a hand should touch him.
All right, I'll do it.
I mean your debt.
I'll come back when I'm done.
I hope this oracle gives better news than the one in Sparta.
The Sanctuary of Delphi. The gods themselves watch over this land.
Thank you. dangerous jellyfish, you.
Cassandra, isn't this remarkable? We're so close to the gods, I can feel Apollo all around me. How did it go with Elpinor?
We can talk later in private. Who's this?
Just a simple pilgrim.
He just saw the Oracle. I couldn't help but ask if she's as glorious as they say.
Well, is she?
She left me with more questions than answers.
That's the Oracle for you.
You weren't lying. It really is the spear of Leonidas.
I may have mentioned you.
Navas, use your head.
Well, it's just he seemed interested in legends. Like you. I thought you might get along.
How did...
You know my spear just by looking at it?
You're more than some simple pilgrim.
All things in Delphi are more than they appear. Even I. My name is Herodotus. I'm a storyteller, or I was. This war is forcing us all to new extremes.
That much is true. Why are you hiding your identity?
I'm here on behalf of a man in Athens, a very powerful man. We intend to finally end this war.
You told me you came to ask the Oracle a personal question.
War is personal, Barnabas.
So, you came to seek the Pythia's guidance on how to end the war?
I did. Though something is wrong in Delphi. Guards at every turn, people being turned away.
I have my own questions for the Pythia. But this time, I'll be an old woman by the time I see her.
You're joking! You carry more blades than a field of grass!
I didn't come here to start trouble.
Trouble? Just walk in! Who's going to stop you? The priest?
All right. But if things get out of hand, I'm blaming you, Barnabas.
Is she not every bit as great as I said?
I'm here to see the Pythia.
Only those chosen by the light of Apollo may enter.
How does one get chosen?
One goes to the back of the line.
Do I look like someone who waits in line?
Enter into the light of Apollo, the light that illuminates shadow. Choose your question wisely, mortal, for you have but one. Speak, truth seeker.
I lost my mother when I was young. I have to find her. Where is she?
It's you! From the visions! The child on the mountain!
How could you know that?
You need to leave. Now.
Leave? Do you have any idea what I've been through to get here?
Oh, but I do. While in Kausos, you didn't cower in the face of the priest. A child and her family still live thanks to you.
But how?
No one can hide from the light.
Please. I've come this far. You must have the answers I seek.
Child of the mountain, the cult of Cosmos have eyes everywhere. They will kill you.
Cult of Cosmos?
The Oracle has spoken. The prophecy is yours.
You never answered my question.
The Pythia is done for the day.
I'm not leaving until I get answers.
Herodotus, you're still here. Where's Varnavas?
He's gone back to your ship. You don't look happy with your prophecy.
She knew who I was.
She's the Pythia. It's her business to act like she knows you.
That was no act. She said she had visions of me as a child on a mountain.
What child hasn't stood on a mountain?
I was thrown from that mountain. My life started and ended on that mountain, I'm telling you. She knew who I was, what I'd done. She tried to warn me.
Warn you? About what?
She mentioned the cult of Cosmos. Does this mean anything to you?
I'd heard whispers. A cult unlike any other coming to Delphi. But I paid them no mind.
And the Pythia seemed afraid of them. Guards took her away.
Took her away? Then the whispers were true. If this cult has corrupted the Pythia, this is devastating news. Do you understand what this means? Through her, the cult controls the world.
I need to speak with her when she's not so well protected.
That would require a miracle from the gods. She is always protected.
I'll find where the Pythia lives, and I will get answers.
Cassandra, don't forget. Brute force is useless when finesse is required.
Μέχρι την ως. Τι συνέβη μόλις.
Malaka! If it isn't the Eagle Bearer herself! You got big since Kefalonia!
And you got old Photios the dog's breath. Last time I saw you, I think I lit your ship on fire.
My ship and my beard! These days, thankfully, I've semi-retired.
Do people pay mercenaries here more than they did in Kefalonia?
Of course they do! Better than Marcos, that's for sure.
Everyone pays more than Marcos. You're lucky I took all his crazy contracts.
I was a false learner. He's a rotten cheat. I only accept the easy stuff now. I'm working as a watchman this very moment. The cushy job. Most days.
I could use a break myself.
Some break this is. Today feels just like old times. The job got harder than anticipated.
Did something happen?
A couple of priests ransacked this treasury. They took the sapphires offered by a Thracian king. The bastards.
Your employer won't like that.
No, but you like this. Make an example of the thieves. You find them and the sapphires, and I'll pay you much better than you're used to in Kefalonia.
All right, I'll help you. But...
But what?
You know, my help doesn't come cheap, Photios.
You are always reliable. Deadly and drachmi hungry, but reliable.
Shouldn't be long before I find them.
You left a message on the board. What's the matter?
The people have turned from Athena. Their loyalties have been stolen by false prophets.
Athena will sort it out, with her sword and shield.
I hope she will grant these worshippers wisdom instead. They're not being led by priests, but by bandits.
Bandits? Once pretending to be priests, you mean?
Exactly. They accost innocent people and demand their possessions as offerings. They are causing harm and giving real priests a bad name.
You want me to kill the scum leading these bandits?
Yes. His death will solve everything.
I'll help you. You have my word.
You'll be doing divine work.
You can leave everything to me.
The Oracle is hiding inside. I'll finally get some answers.
Hmm. Come on.
This must be the cave Photios mentioned. Those priests came this way. Here's one of the priests, but no sign of the sapphires. Agreement in full. Treasury sapphires to be sold at no discount. Meet at Vespina Fort for the sale. Well, I know where I'm headed next.
There's Vespina Fort to the south. Someone mentioned you could use some protection.
Surely the gods sent you. My enemies are close.
Ella.
Mistios, were you able to keep him safe?
He's safe. Thanks to me.
You've helped me more than you know. Take this.
All in a day's work.
Vigilant here.
Ella.
now. Off we go now.
all you've got? She's here!
for Sparta!
Blood on them, but the sapphires still shine.
Cassandra! Get over here, you spider!
Good news. Found the Zaphyrs.
Should I ask why they're bloody?
Well, priests couldn't cut it as thieves.
If I were only a little bit younger, I might have tried to cheapen the reward a bit.
Good thing you got old.
Here's a little trinket from the treasury. No one will miss it.
Let's hope not, or you'll send another mercenary after me. Goodbye, Photios.
If you ever see that dog, Marcos, again, tell him you demand minimum wage!
You again? Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
Great work, Mystios. You've earned your drachmi.
I always finish what I've started.
Mystios, well, aren't you a sight to my aged eyes? Young, energetic. Perhaps I should just pay for your body instead of your help.
Watch yourself. That's not my line of work.
Oh, forgive me. I'm amazed the gods would send me someone so well suited to help me, but who is also so appealing to me physically.
I'm glad to hear it.
Korygos, my husband, is having some difficulties keeping up with my hunger for pleasure.
I imagine any man would.
Oh, I have many lovers, but he's my soulmate. When we're together, it's indescribable.
Then don't describe it.
When we were younger, we would run into the moonlit forest, shed our clothes, and pleasure each other until sunrise. Our howls of ecstasy would echo throughout the valleys.
By the gods, woman! I said spare me the details.
I wasn't expecting a tough-looking mercenary to be so squeamish about a little fun.
What does this have to do with me?
I've learned of a powerful elixir, which if consumed will give someone the vigor and stamina of Eros. If you can gather me the ingredients, I can make it for my husband.
All right, I'll find the ingredients. If you promise to keep your nocturnal activities to yourself.
I have some drachmi, and Korygos has more. If you can bring me some bear scrotum and a deer tongue, I can make the elixir.
Oh, is that all you need?
Don't worry. I'll reward you well. I'm sure Korygos will be thankful also.
I'll be back with the ingredients soon.
Thank you.
blocking this.